this blight. It is disgusting. How? Oh, it is you. I thought I was alone. My mother Nawuk would retreat here after her many arguments. Before the Sky People's blight hung over this area. Since she stopped coming here, she has become worse. Always so angry. When I tried to confront her on this, our talk grew into a screaming match. She will not even listen to me. Our people barely tolerated her before. But now, she may be too much for even the Olo Ektan to handle. It will put a stain on my entire family.
This place kept her calm?
I have no idea. I only want her to have it back. But the Sky People's putrid clouds render it lifeless.
It's pollution from their machines. They need to be shut down.
It is corruption. An ugly word for an ugly thing. An equally ugly Sky People structure is near, spewing its filth into the air. If you clear this corruption here, maybe then my mother will go back to only slightly annoying everyone.
I see a dredging machine, sucking things up from the lake bed. It's really messy.
Hope you brought boots. But, let me look at the plans.
There, that must be it.
I bet you can get to the cables on the drill arms pretty easily. Pull them out, and then close the valve up top. It'll be like when Priya forgot to put a lid on the blender.
find it.